This is the story of Nicholas Bear and Man-Horse. A story of love, hate, and violence. Much brutal, brutal, bloody violence and bestiality between a man-horse and a bear.
Sorry about that. Now, this is the story of Nicholas Bear and Man-Horse.
Man-Horse was a lonely horse, but always wanted to find love. He tries hard every day to find love. He dresses smartly. And eats healthy. But on this day, his luck changed. He was used to people staring. But this was different. This day, he met the love of his life. He was with Bear every day. And nothing could come between them. Now, children, if you don't like bad things, you may want to look away for a few minutes. This is where the story gets a bit more intense. As the laws of nature dictate, something must happen now. Or to put it another way, only the strongest survive.
Round one, fight!
Finish him.
Wins. Round two. Fight.
Yeah.
And so ends the love-hate story of Nicholas Bear and Manhorse. Children.
Flawless victory.